And welcome to Forbidden Times last night in Tekru 2. So, today is the first run. And so today also started a new season, Morpass Season 5 Episode 2. Which might be very, very cool. And I guess that now we'll see how we're gonna do here. Okay, here we go. Hold on. You guys can only see my forehead, don't you? There we go. Sorry. That's better. So, let's go. First, we have escaped at Storm Drain. Again, we already had it in the beginning of this update, and we had it again. Okay. It's gonna be even better next time, because Pike Speak is next. Everything long. Of course, all the Pike Speak will be better, too. I'm not gonna do this for show, I just do it because I like it. Like, I was literally talking about Storm Drain like yesterday, right? And I got it. I didn't even know I would get Storm Drain. Okay, let's go. No traffic? Oh, there's a traffic. Something just doesn't happen at the start. Uh-oh. I'm not gonna reset, I don't have to. I didn't die. If I would have died, I would reset. Wrong. It depends on how you enter this angle. Because sometimes you might do it without having to break. So is this angle. But this one's a harder one to do. This traffic is like this one. Okay, now don't die on this shortcut, please. Uh-oh, nighttime isn't good time to be here. I can't see anything. Come on, I don't want to restart now. Thank you. I made it through, I just did it through. Okay. It might cost me like 2 hours or so. That building was not there before. That building used to be somewhere else. Rooms from 666. I remember this because I was literally presenting this on my facts and bugs. I didn't... I didn't activate entrance. Damn, just slowly falling out. No. Is it just me or can you do even better? It feels even more like Pirate Car Handling now. Nah, maybe just me. Alright, no traffic at the start again, thank you. Oh, that's... Oh, okay. Yeah, it's just me. No, 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 I'm stuck on... Okay. See, there's the angle. I was just lucky because there were no cars. You don't have to do it in a drag car, you can do it in a hypercar and get to the Dallas easily. It's a guaranteed max score. So you can just do that. I'm doing it in drag because I like it. I have everything for this time. It's still nighttime. Please don't hit you. I hit it. Okay, but it's not. But I didn't die. Nice. Okay, that was way better than last time. So now just don't die on any trigger thing. I thought someone opened it already. I wouldn't have to extend there if I was traffic. Okay, traffic good, traffic nice. Stick to the middle. No, it's still here. They must have another one then, because I swear that was not there before. I passed that place like a million times and I've never seen it. Okay, but they despawned some trees that were on the side. Interesting. Yeah, there's way less trees now. Oh, whoops. Am I still blue or did they fix the lighting? Nah, I don't know. Okay, now the lighting on this morning looks good, I think. Oh shoot! Okay. Yeah, they're definitely less trees. Along this highway. Very weird. Setting up a traffic car right after the program to trip at a higher speed that is. It's a pretty good run. I hit some cars on the way, but I have still no idea what will happen. I don't know, there's something with the physics engine in this game, but it actually feels better. Yet it doesn't look like it's doing any better. Maybe they're like, I don't know, practicing changing frame rates, because in 2 months we're gonna have, we'll be playing this game at 60 FPS, I guess. So, who knows? Yeah, there's some building here. Wait, another rock here? Okay. Yeah, then there's not just this time. Yeah, there's like less rocks on that side. And like less green. I normally don't see this here. That looks like shadow. It looks like kind of shadow though, much better. Ooh, is there gonna be ray tracing in this game? Surely not. These are not the graphics for ray tracing. Oh shoot! Okay. Come on. Traffic is like very low. Like, is it even there? I didn't see cars since like shortly before El Paso. Something's wrong. Like, there's no traffic there. Like, if you be like this the whole way, then I probably will get close to 150. Like, very close at least, you know? So next up is Norfolk. So I guess if I'll play with Will, then I could have went for like 3 kilometers towards Miami and go back and then just continue. But I'm not doing that because I don't have any. Because sometimes in extra downtime, like, instead of doing laps on main and risking cars, you can just go towards Miami and back. Kind of like when you're doing bike speed. You can go like towards Fresno and back. On the highway, past the road, so Fresno and one, of course. So we had two small crashes and that's like it. I didn't even die on those crashes. I kept going. Shortcut was also kind of slow, but doesn't matter. Oh no. Is it me on the road that looks even shinier, guys? It's like a mirror right now. Oh no, 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 no. Go back. Okay, that's slow. There's literally no traffic. That's the first time I've seen no traffic in a very long time. So I figure that there's some condition when you're changing sessions that this occurs, but I don't really know that condition. It's either with a certain amount of players or with certain bad witch from those players. I don't really know, it just happens sometimes. Okay, I've been driving for 18 minutes. If it's gonna be like this at mine, like at main, it'll be amazing. I'm gonna lie. I swear, I had no traffic since like El Paso. Or even earlier. I might have not had it since like Plain Cemetery. I just didn't realize. No, I have like 2 people or something. So there should be a lot of car spawns here, so maybe they're still spawning. Because if there's a lot of car spawns, no traffic, sometimes ends. Sometimes. Maybe it's not just here. I don't think it's not just here. Wait, I don't have to be careful with other cars here. Right. It makes it somewhat relaxing if there's no traffic. Because I don't have to worry about anything. Okay, there's only a million cars here. It's like this basically all the way over there. Until like you hit this small town. I also think that's Newport, but it's not this one. I can even go the wrong way. Okay, I'm gonna switch back. Did I pass the Oh no, I still have some time. Oh, here. I'm not respawning because I don't know where he'll spawn me. There's also normally a million cars here. Freaking Sequoia Forest escapists that used to take this route get me, trust me. One of the reasons I haven't done it. I just can't get that. That's not the only reason. Bro, the zone isn't even there yet. I'm on Pink Highlands, what the hell? How did I get here? That is ridiculous. I never thought I'd be here with a controller. And it's only happening because of no traffic, I swear. I had like 4 hits, but I never died. Go. Bro, if I wouldn't have done any of those mistakes, this would be a 150 km run. Guys, I'm shocked. Wow. Oh my god. Off the back? I'm freaking screenshotting this, I need an evidence. Wow. If I'm gonna get something like this again, like, I probably wouldn't even need no traffic. I was just lucky here. But if I'm skillful enough to not hit any car, this could work. This could work for me to get 150, I swear. Wow. Next we get Speed Trap at LA Harbor. Ooh, LA Harbor is not good. It's the one with this jump. I'm gonna eat something. You're meant to be throwing off this side. Because turning is not easier. Just help, of course. Oh, no traffic, so I'm... Okay, fine. Because I got spawned in one section, that's fine. Oh man, that's gonna be a better speed. That was solid speed. Next we got slalom at LA River. Of course it's this one. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. This episode 2 is still called American Legends. They didn't make any name or anything. Even like the stories. If you haven't completed the stories from the previous episode, it's okay. They don't disappear yet. Oh. Change gearbox, of course. Hold on, I can start from the max here. So planes already kind of make some point here because checkpoints are very close to each other. As you can see, Mew just sort of sliding in the room. Hold on a second, why is the car so slow? Maybe just because it was extra water, probably. Alright. Oh. Really? I'm not good at this normally. Next we have Relic Cross Race at 4 Dodge Charger Archihemi at Circle Pit. Don't tell me the game just crashed. The game crashed, guys. I hate when that happens. Hold on, can I pause? And we're back.
Three, two, one.
Scary song.
You're so gonna win this one.
Okay, yeah. Just jump.
Fingers are crossed.
Those rims kind of look like they're from the No, what are you doing, John? Okay, I don't know if wall riding this fast isn't faster. Wait, don't I normally hit this checkpoint and respawn? Because this car turns so slow. Alright. I don't want anymore. Yeah. books as a new icon. Or whatever. As if I pressed me. Switch, because this is not the best muscle car. This is the best muscle car. Okay. Next one, we have Street Racer 244 Mustang Boss 429 and Once Upon a Time in Brooklyn. But why 14 times? I'm just playing the themed events with what I was forced to play.
Three,
I played originally.
Two,
and of course those events gave me those cars. I got this Mustang for free. Oh, no music.
I'll stop talking so you can start driving.
I have music from this race only like twice. Is there any more TV? Sometimes it works. You see this in the last one. Guys, I hope that as of this next update, my performance won't fall, because I'll be playing on Switch X. I'm not coming back to the tutorial. And I'll be getting 60 frames per second. And I hope that performance just won't fall because of that. I won't lose it. Because I remember when I was on my new TV in my other room, that you have seen, my TV had like a... When I was using the cable, it was like doing auto smoothing. So like, it was 60 frames like, but it wasn't actually 60 FPS, or maybe it was frames like this. And I was terrible. I like couldn't do it anything properly. That's probably what happened. And I never played on PC. So... PC... always gets 60 frames on the games. First. Consoles like... The console might be like the first Ubisoft game that was in 60 FPS in consoles. Because Watch Dogs Legion isn't in 60 FPS. But it's on 60 FPS on PC. So... I don't know. Switch. Because next one is no restriction. Next we have Terrain Car at Serial Jumpers. Or not, okay. Two ways to lose it.
You're gonna win this easy peasy
go
lane,
here and just, you know, do some jumps, skip some jumps, or you can have a ventilator set and jump very quickly for some of those cars. I have nothing to say. Why? Why don't I have a camera set on? Like, last time I played Summit, it was required, wasn't it? I don't want to be looking for it right now. Where the freak could I have put it? Like, it's not Cadillac. No, not this one. It's not Maserati, it's not... Not even that. I remember. Chevrolet. Impala Sport 7, yes. I'm sorry. I just completely forgot. Like, I played this when I was away. How could I not remember that? Next. Okay, Serial Jumpers. Let's go. I've been recording for almost 40 minutes. I'm only like halfway. Oh, don't worry, those races aren't long. Now I wonder, when will we be getting Forever Ferrari again? Will the Summit look exactly the same?
I don't know why anyone else is
original
even
Ferrari? Because new players might not know that, but on Live Summit Season 3, on those inner drive updates, my controller just died.
I didn't expect it to die so quickly.
Maybe I shouldn't have been.
So, Gone for a Ferrari, it was played, I believe, in April 2020. And there's New York race in it. So, I don't know if it's gonna be P2 or no.
Go, go, go!
And I remember that also it was a 2 for Ferrari 812, so... Ferrari 812 doesn't have a very bad engine, but it's like one of the slowest types of engine. One of the slowest types of engine cars. So I'm not doing this one mentally this way because I don't have one, unfortunately. But I guess this one race is an exception of you being able to use it because, like on Rally Raid, we also have something like this. We have Bio. You need muddy there because you're just going through water. And if you have muddy on, it's going to give you like extra 20 kilometers per hour. You need that so bad. But I'm not sure about here. I feel like a lot of it would be faster. Slightly. A lot of people on top also use it, so I probably don't use it too. So yeah, this is also a slipstream race, of course. A lot of people hate this race, I personally like it. Skip, I think. Oh yeah, they moved some trees here. But actually, it's gonna make it easier. Oh, they swap arrows? Wait, no! I know what would be best here. Porsche baby. Porsche baby, because Porsche baby top speed is like 470. 473, yeah. Right, yeah. I think for like slipstreaming, you could use Porsche baby. Sure. Koenigsegg CCGT. Next we have Relic Cross Race, exclusive for Muscle Car at Temecula Winery Special Stage. Oh, we're getting all those classic races. It doesn't say nighttime or anything, probably because fiends are just to give it so. Like other side of things. Okay, nice. Oh, a lot of points. Probably because they expected it to be slow to smaller cars. Of course, I'm Mary Car. Not necessarily the fastest, but. Maybe kind of sick. I don't know. I don't have that motor passport, which is good. Next we have Street Race at Miami Harbor. One of the most famous races on PvP. Let's see how we're gonna do.
Listen to the end.
Audi. Or had the cosmetics in them from the this week's special set. Oh. The this pipe, sometimes might give you any issues. Especially that you have to go for that pipe 3 times.
Three. Two.
Okay.
One.
I'm not tired at all.
Come on, you can do it!
2 minutes, I could have done sub 2 minutes easily. Next, we have to record SO for Shelby GT500 at this taper. It's gonna be a touring car versus street race, so I'm not gonna be into that one. Of course.
Three. Two.
Another touring car mix on this track. Because previously we already had that on the car.
I'm sending happy winning thoughts.
It's very wonderful. Now this car doesn't necessarily have a good hand on it. This car for like years now. Either I got it from some touring car pack or from Summit. I can't remember. Oh no, I have to use it for Summit because on the loop I have to use it, I believe. At the loop track, there's it. Them removing the fence from that side doesn't change anything. Okay.
Three. Two.
Gonna have to remember to brake a little earlier in this time.
So you got this! Though. You're a rock star!
Thank you. Alright. 223. You just give me a looks for? Oh, cool. I don't know what to do. Could have been better. So I currently have 1,334,911 points and I'm first. Nice. The next time is gonna be Muscle Tour. Interesting. This KP is yeah, this one. This is Pike's Peak. You can even see Pike's Peak in the background, so it's obvious. Alright. We're gonna get to win the Rift Edition Challenger. Nice, isn't it? Yeah, this is for a Ferrari. Same thumbnail and everything. Is it actually gonna be same though? I don't know. But I did remember winning tires from the Summit too. It might be literally the same. So yeah. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, please give it a like. Subscribe to more videos like this. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.